I'm 18 years old and I still don't have my fork.
Well, I want to be able to get his driver's license. I don't have to drive him around anymore.
We're teenagers, essentially. We love to have fun.
What is the difference between white lines and yellow lines? Do you know?
White lines, you can drive on white line. I mean, that's the road. All right, I gotta help you on that one.
Well, you're driving, huh?
Oh, yeah, I'm driving.
Oh. Oops. Wow.
I love that he's going like two miles an hour. Oh, here we go, cone time.
Uh-oh.
Hopefully we will be able to shoot Joe. But sometimes we have
to... Oh, Joe.
How am I doing, guys?
Nicely done.
So you're from around here?
No.
Oh.
I have these.
Shoot tricks. So I'm just like a microphone. Hello.
Before I go.
My second most sock monkey. Sock monkey.
Mom's making me keep an eye on Frankie.
Dude, you can just school.
Because his idea of packing is toys.
All my Pokemon.
Toys.
No, Franklin.
And more toys.
All right, tour. 2007. Let's go. Wait, 2008.
I'm allergic to flowers.
I'm allergic to ocean water and dental floss.
I'm also allergic to air.
Can you please get the banana away from me?
No.
Show off. Just Friends is a song that we wrote together. We had a lot of fun writing it. We were actually in the basement of our house and we were crowded around this little guitar and we were like writing the song.
It always seems like we write in weird places.
Yeah. It does. And you know what? This song is really an anthem for all those guys that the girls won't go out with them.
Sorry guys, this is for you.
But there is hope.
There is hope because in the end, it all works out. It's Just Friends. Right here. Oh, you know where it is.
I'm gonna stick to something more fun.
Freak out.
And for me, it's all about unleashing my inner nerd.
Every day at 3 o'clock, I tend to become a character.
Wait, nothing.
Hey guys, how are you?
Hey, a couple ladies are coming our way, Nick. Hey, lady.
I got my library card. I'm checking you out.
Wow, you must be an angel because you've fallen from heaven.
That's right, babe.
Way to go, Joe. Way to go. Good job.
Ow.
There's a lot of guys on the bus recording, so it gets a little stinky.
And this was our tour bus studio. Now get out.
The next song you're going to hear is That's Just the Way We Roll.
I know you guys came to have fun.
Usually live, I mess up the name of the song, so I usually mess up this one the most. And I'll forget the lyrics most of the time. But luckily, this recording, I didn't. So I hope you enjoy the lyrics and the song.
Here we are with That's Just the Way We Roll. This next song is called Goodnight and Goodbye. It's a lot of fun. Even our fans have created a little dance that goes along with it.
How's this dance go?
Why don't you show us? Why don't you demonstrate?
It goes, there's the up and down part. Sing it and I'll do it. You know what? You know what? You can see fans' reaction in this video.
I'd like to see you do a little dance.
Well.
Anyway.
Here you go.
Goodnight, goodbye.
And we are taking a quick break shooting in Toronto for the next summer. One more time. For next summer's original.
And hope you love it. It's called Dash. Goodnight, goodbye.
The next song you're gonna hear is called. The next song you will hear is That's. And this next song is called Hold On. This next one's called Hold On, and it can go through any situation. Sometimes you have to wait in line at the restaurant you're going to or whatever, and you're just like, hold on. Or if you know, like, say you're riding your bicycle down the street and a tire pops, hold on. to your bike. This is Hold On. I'm gonna try to figure out what the song's really about.
Thank you.